ISIS is claiming responsibility for the blasts. One of the attacks targeted a police station in Baghdad, killing five officers. Another explosion hit an outdoor market. And Turkey's president says his forces have killed about 3,000 ISIS fighters in Syria and Iraq. He claims no other country has matched Turkey's efforts against the extremist group.
16 West Point cadets who posed with raised fists for a graduation picture will not be punished. It's a tradition for graduating seniors in small groups to pose in uniform in front of historic Nininger Hall. But critics thought the gesture of raised fists was an improper display of support for the Black Lives Matter movement. After looking into the matter, the Military Academy concluded the cadets did not violate regulations, and the photo was just a spontaneous gesture of pride.
Coming up, details on what a thief may be targeting along Chicago's Riverwalk.
Also had an ancient discovery dating back at least 46,000 years.
Once upon a time, Snow White kissed a handsome prince and lived happily ever after. Not exactly. Disenchanted, musical.